Sophie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, geniuses, be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
At your pleasure. Pierce.
I'll land the final blow, V. You know we can't kill me.
Rise. At your pleasure. Descend it is. It's your turn. Now get to work. Pin to the wall.
slicing. Rest in peace, gouger.
This bridge looks unstable.
Go!
Here, throw him. Gouge him.
I will not allow him to gain any more power. Rise.
Die.
At your pleasure.
Die. Die.
Go ahead. The end is now. Reach here, throw him. Gouge him. Rest in peace.
Angel,
pardon me.
go love without the help of anything on Earth. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Pin him to the wall. Now, get to work! It's your turn.
Death!
Slice him. Rise. phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted me.
I think he hurt me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, shithead!
Thank you.
all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.